Speaking of fantasy league, I hear you're getting your ass kicked in fantasy league every year by Steph. I mean, that's what he told me. That's what I heard. He said
that's what
that
we heard.
Okay.
He bust that ass every.
That's what we heard.
I don't talk trash about Steph because Steph is one of the few. Steph is one of the few humans where it's like, listen, I'm not tough. I'm not a tough guy. I don't fight. I don't fight. But if somebody was to mess with Steph, like, they're going to catch these hands.
Right. Exactly. Like, that's how we all feel.
Right. So Steph is my guy. But I paid Steph's debt for where he placed last year in the fantasy league. Because Steph is in the fantasy league, and most of the guys he doesn't know, but they're kind of like my guys that I know that got me into the league. And he owed my guy like $50, man. Steph didn't pay him, man. So I paid Steph's debt, man. I couldn't believe him. Like, Steph, you can't get it, man. It's $50.
Yeah, he didn't invest in Venmo, so that we know that.